Weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh, it's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
This has Mac written all over it. That drift video the curator... ...was raving about. That was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd recognize that clutch kick anywhere. Good job. Barrio will always be my true home. These are my people. So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You and we talk. How about that?
One more. Crushed it.
Tighter. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya. About drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Let's do this. Stay focused. Get moving, Tyler! Gotta stay ahead. Stripes without losing some pain. So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time you make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Your crew's 0-3, big sister. Ready to make it 0-4?
Talk smack after you win.
Just like last round. There we go. Gotta finish this. That's how it's done. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, big sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock. Get ready for Riot Club's premier training track.
Talking about.
Revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Take it.
Traveling eastbound through Lakeside.
Out of my way!
now heading westbound through the barrio. Subject now westbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
Copy. Subject heading westbound on I-34.
Take that! Uneven incline in a residential. Okay, next round. Gotta hold on to it.
No way I'm losing here! You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, big sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear you. Maybe this fight is bigger than Bar and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.